Well, it's time to start. Let's say hi to Natalie and 10,000 Maniacs.
Okay. So your cohorts say you're either the strangest or the most interesting. Is that true? I'm sorry?
Your cohorts say you're either the strangest or the most interesting person in their group.
Yes, to both accounts.
Okay. So anyway, Cammy, interview.
Hi.
Hello.
How you doing? What's your name?
Jim Bear.
Jim Bear?
Are you recording?
Is this your first STP?
Yes.
No. Just no? Second.
You're second.
Yeah.
And what motivated you to come ride your bike today?
I'm trying to get over my fear of doing anything in groups.
What? Your fear of doing anything in groups? Like, are you afraid of crashing or just like the social aspects of the group?
I would never join anything that would let me in. You know, that's an old WC field bike. Never join any organization that would have it.
So did you have a hard time getting registration for this, or did you plan well ahead?
Planned well ahead.
You've been training a lot?
You've been tapering for six months.
I ride to work, though.
You worried about anything today?
I'm just trying something with the draft.
I've been drafting on a chicken.
We're doing this in 2 days, not one. Correct.
Correct. If you're doing it in one, you're like, you're a little far behind right now.
Okay, well, thank you for your interview, Jim. Which one of you?
All of us.
We refer to ourselves as Team Double Y.
Team Double Y.
Team Double Y.
What's our name here?
Well, you guys don't look that Y to me. Why are you Double Y?
It all goes back a long way to Memorial Day weekend.
Yeah. Okay, what happened?
We began our journey in a Double Y trailer.
Okay.
Yeah, we were in a Double Y trailer on Lopez Island. It's our training for this.
Training base.
So you guys are trailer trash trainers.
Exactly. We had 2 days of intense training, stopped by frequent cat naps and creamery stops.
Yeah. So okay. All of you guys' training.
So now the training was drinking or was it riding?
A little bit of both.
Okay.
A little bit of both. A little bit of this, okay. A little bit of that. And when we pass people, we like to say, Team Double Wide Underling. Right?
And our tagline is double wide or bust.
Okay.
How's the ride going so far today?
Awesome.
Double
wide, great west.
Yeah, we're like halfway to Spokane right now, so.
Spokane?
Yeah, the ride started at the Kingdom, wasn't it?
Yeah.
So we should be there any...
Any day now.
I don't remember the Cascades. It didn't seem part of it.
Well, Mount Hood was beautiful back there.
I'm so glad we're almost there.
Just one more turn.
All right. Well, thank you.
There might be something in there, but it's probably mostly header double. So.
Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you, Team Double Wide.
You're welcome.
Have double the fun.